Welcome to the DJI Matrice 400 tutorial video. This video will introduce the usage of BS100 intelligent battery station and TB100 intelligent flight battery. BS100 intelligent battery station is equipped with multiple battery ports, allowing you to install 3 TB100 intelligent flight batteries and 2 WB37 batteries. It can simultaneously charge 1 TB100 battery and 1 WB37 battery. When multiple TB100 batteries are installed, the battery with the highest power level will be charged first. For WB37 batteries, the battery with the highest power level will also be charged first. Lift the battery handle of the TB100 battery. Align the battery with the port, insert it, and then press the handle down to ensure it is properly installed to charge the TB100 battery. Charge the WB37 battery. The battery station supports 4 charging modes: Ready to Fly mode, Standard mode, Silent mode, and Turbo mode. In Ready to Fly mode, each battery is charged to 90% in sequence and kept at 90% after charging, facilitating quick use of batteries. In Standard mode, each battery is charged to 100% in sequence. In silent mode, the battery station charges the batteries at a lower power level, resulting in reduced noise. In turbo mode, the battery station charges the batteries at a higher power level, resulting in increased noise. Additionally, the battery station is also equipped with a USB-C port for charging the remote controller. Check out the image for LEDs and buzzer descriptions. Open the DJI Pilot 2 app. Connect the remote controller to the battery station's USB-C port. Turn on the battery station. Enter Health Management System. Then tap Battery Station Management to view the status of the battery station and batteries, as well as to access the self-discharge settings, export log, and firmware update pages. Charging interface. View the charging status, battery level, and remaining charging time of all batteries in the battery station. Tap on a TB100 intelligent flight battery to view its health status, temperature, voltage, cycle count, and storage time with high voltage. Self-discharge settings. Tap self-discharge settings on the interface to enter the page, where you can view the current self-discharge days for all batteries. Drag the bar on the right to select the desired days, then tap confirm change. After the changes are successfully applied, you can check the self-discharge days for all batteries on the interface. Export log. Tap export log to enter the log management page. Select the corresponding log and upload it. After a successful upload, you can provide the QR code to DJI support for issue analysis and resolution. Additionally, you can also save the log locally. The data will be saved in the internal storage of the remote controller. Tap Health Management System. Manage logs. Local logs to view it. Firmware update. On the battery station management page, tap firmware update to access the firmware update page. Then tap update all to update the firmware of all TB100 intelligent flight batteries installed in the battery station. When the battery temperature is below 20 degrees Celsius and the battery is installed on the aircraft, it will automatically start heating until it reaches 20 degrees Celsius. The battery will then enter insulation mode, which lasts for 30 minutes. When the battery is not installed on the aircraft, press and hold the battery button for 5 seconds to manually enter self-heating mode. Then the battery status indicator will start flashing. After heating is complete, the battery will enter the insulation mode. Press and hold the battery button for 5 seconds again to exit. In low temperatures, wait for the battery to complete self-heating before use. It is also recommended to charge and discharge the battery every 3 months to maintain battery activity. Thank you for watching.